In distribution and fulfillment, our customers are facing three major challenges. One being labor, the second being speed, and the third one being innovation. With labor, you think of personnel shortage and aging workforce. And then from a perspective of speed, you think of meeting the commitments for two-day shipping and same-day shipping and next-day shipping. And then from a innovation perspective, you think of the holiday seasons and peak seasons and how to have inventory in play and getting those orders out. Customers want to know where their systems are and what's happening with their systems at each and every state. We're able to look real time and see exactly what's going on in their environment and be able to provide that type of visibility to them. Accuracy is very important as far as cost, right? And keeping your costs down. So they need to know accurately what's happening in their building so that they can, you know, decrease their costs. When I talk to customers, this is one area that's pivotal to them, the accuracy, and that's also something that we can do through data. A warehouse execution system, which we call WES, is a real-time software solution that helps organize, sequence, and synchronize work resources, be it people and or machinery. When we think about our architecture, when we think about our platform, we think of data as a first-class passenger. Data is the leader of what we're doing from a platform perspective, and we have a user interface that's consistent throughout the entire applications, and that platform is pivotal to us being able to allow growth and speed within our operations.
You know, right now with the technology and the software platform that we have available in warehouse execution system and the connectivity it has to every corner of the warehouse, there are tons of data available. Like every second, there are hundreds to, if not thousand, data points that we can absorb. And overall, from different sensors or different multiple sources of the data that we have, we can run machine learning algorithms and optimization techniques on top so that we can come up with a dynamic real decision making that actually can accurately predict the future state of the warehouse and also basically provide the best course of action in terms of what it predicts that's going to happen next, so that actually it can drive the most out of the warehouse system for our customers. Momentum Warehouse Execution System provides the ultimate control of the warehouse to our customers so that they can focus on other important things.
With data, we're giving intelligence to the customer that they would not have otherwise. So we're able to look at what's happening in their operation real time and then take that information and display it back to them, be it on a handheld device or on their laptops or wherever they may be, to let them know, hey, you have a problem in this area, you may need to adjust, or this area is going really well, you may need to continue to do those types of operations. So data is setting us apart.